am here to seek support and solidarity with our brothers here in Ethiopia. And now I will also go to Djibouti to do the same thing and to unite in this war against Al-Shabaab, who's a really real threat and to the peace and stability in the region. And I believe that when we unite against this threat, we will be able to defeat quickly. Otherwise, this kind of atrocity will continue to destroy humanity wherever they are.